George Harrison wasn't kidding when he sang One For You, 19 For Me. Would you pay a 90% tax rate, or would you take your hard-earned money and find somewhere else to live with a more favourable tax code? That is the dilemma that many high-profile musicians found themselves in amid the 60s and 70s while rock music was exploding. During that time, the tax rate in the UK was a whopping 90 to 98% for high earners with super tax and surcharges. Pure insanity.